The opening screen gives some idea of what's in store, featuring a fully rendered Mario head that players can manipulate in real time. Ooh, hours of fun there, I'll bet. Games journalist Gus Swan was one of the lucky few to have a go.
Mario 64 is quite a departure from Mario games in terms of gameplay, just by the virtue of it being in 3D. But it's not so different that you won't recognise the style and movement and the type of actions you're expected to perform.